frequently think every now and then of the glorious fruit of the noble hen. Eggs! Eggs! E-double-G-S eggs. My knowledge of eggs is tremendously wide. I've eaten them boiled, I've eaten them fried, poached and shirred and deviled and scrambled, omelets, schmomelets, cobbled and frambled. I've eaten them beaten and swizzled and swizzled, frizzled, gadizzled, bamboozled and fuzzled. I know every way that an egg can be guzzled. And thinking of eggs reminds me of Sam, whose favorite dish is green eggs and ham.